Wherever the power is held by the state as well as the center, the power of the center will have primacy over the state with regard to the power of remission, and the central government will decide the issue with regard to the power of remission.
What were the observation made by court during?
The court has held with regard to all the references made, only with regard to the reference with regard to the Swami Shraddhananda's case, where the duration of the sentence has been fixed by the court cannot interfere. Otherwise, in that there is a divergent view between the three judges. Honorable three judges of the court has held that Swami Shraddhananda's case will hold good. And with regard to other two judges, they said the power of the court to remit cannot be taken away.
Could you tell the background of this case and also the constitutional aspects of this case?
The issues that has been raised in this case is this: whether the state government has got the power for granting remission to the accused, and this was referred by the three judges bench to constitutional bench so as to get a clarity on the issue. So the constitutional bench has answered the questions that has been referred by the three judges bench, and the constitutional bench has held the central government will have the primacy over the state government wherever the power is vested with both the central government as well as the state government.
What were the central plea in the Supreme Court?
The center has stated that it is having the power and it is the authority to decide whether to grant remission in a cases which has been dealt by CBI or not, CBI or any special agencies. So this was the contention of the central government, and we have to see the entire judgment to show whether any investigation that has been done, conducted by the CBI, will fall under the special category in which the central will have primacy.
So we can say that all of the cases which are investigated by CBI or central agency will now, central government will have ultimate power to remission.
Yeah, that is what they are trying to say, that when both the state government and the central government has the power, the central will have the power, and the central will have the primacy, and without the interference of the central government, the state cannot decide on.